Hello and welcome to today's video. Today we will be racing the global MX-5 cup at Summit Point. I'm just about to jump in a qualifier and I'll come back once I'm done to let you know how we got on. Right, as you can see, qualifying is done now, at least for us. We managed to get P3 on the grid. I definitely had a faster lap in this, but it just didn't go to plan. I did a banker lap at first, and then on my second lap I lost 3 around on one of the corners, lost a load of time. But I still think it's a good start, so we'll just see what we can do in the race, and I'll join you on the grid. Right, so after qualifying we're starting P3, means I've got the inside line into turn 1, which I am happy about on this track, because I do think, given the first corner, that people are likely to try and send it up the inside, so we'll see if we can survive the first corner carnage and see what we'll get out of the race.
Good luck, y'all.
Good luck, everyone.
P3. The track temp is 36. The air temp is.
Let's see what we're going to do.
All right, Jordan, get ready. Go, go, go.
And away we go. Oh, carnage behind us already. Seems we got a good start. We need to get away from that. Survive the first corner. Let's hope this guy behind doesn't send a silly move and that we can keep up with P1 and 2. Oh, I'm gonna try not to do that as well because.
Starts okay, we're still in this.
Tires. Should have been in third gear there. Well, not had the best start, but we'll see if we can settle in and catch these two ahead. A little bit defensive along here. Lost it behind. Gives us a big buffer back to P4. So hopefully we can keep this up and get a podium. Just need to settle in now, no more silly mistakes. Let's see if I can catch these two ahead. Strange, just having a grip on the front. These guys ahead are starting to pull away a little bit. I need to calm down, settle in, see if I can catch up.
The leader has just done 123.28. The guy ahead has just posted a 123.14. Lap time was at 123.94. Thank you. just done a 122.49. The car in front has just posted a 122.64.
I don't know if I have the pace to catch these guys ahead, but I'm going to keep trying. Hopefully they get a little bit of a battle and slow each other down. And again, I don't want to push too hard and make any stupid mistakes, because I've got a good gap back to P4 and I wouldn't mind getting a podium from the race. Got the 1X before, I'll take that.
The guy ahead's lap time is 122.20.
So long there, losing a hell of a lot of time. Too much in the room, but I just do want to try and catch this on the 3-3. But we'll see what I can do.
Okay, Jordan, halfway home. Fuel's good. The gap in front is now 3.3.
I don't think I'm going to be able to catch them cars ahead, so I'm just going to settle back in at my pace, stop making silly mistakes and bring it over P3. Won't be the most enjoyable race to watch, but I'll be happy nonetheless.
Thank you. fastest lap time is a 121.89. Your lap time was a 122.88.
Start to slide there, that was a bit scary. I will hit that apex one of these laps. We got two more to do it, but we will do it. Same mistake again. I don't want to throw this race away with only one lap left to go. I have a really bad habit of doing that. Flag, let's see if we can bring it home for the podium.
Okay, Jordan, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Corner. Then we'll see if we can cross the line for P3 and take a podium. We'll be the first podium of the year, so I'm happy with that.
Yellow flag. Great drive, that's a podium.
And there's the podium finish. Now I know this hasn't exactly been the most interesting race to watch, but feel like we're consistent enough to keep it going, keep it on the track, finish with only 1x and manage to take the podium. Now if you have enjoyed watching today, do please subscribe and please hit that like button. I will be uploading twice a week. It will be one video of this a week and one video of another race series. So if you want to find out what that is, please hit the subscribe button and keep it on. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.